Hello, this is a quick video to show how to move camera in Blender freely when viewing in viewport. This is the first scene in Blender. Firstly, I split the viewports into two. One is for viewing the camera movement. Another, we can control the movement when viewing in viewports. And then I want to move the camera align this view. So we can select the camera and go to view and align view, and we can find align active camera to view, or we can use the shortcut control alt number pass 0. I click it, so the camera is moved to align the current view. I enlarge the camera view and change a bit the camera movement period. And then if we want to move the camera when viewing in this viewport, we can go to here and switch to view tab, and then check the box lock to camera to view, and I close this panel. Now if we want to rotate the camera, we can use middle mouse button, click and drag to rotate the camera. If we want to move the camera forward or backwards, we can press control middle mouse button and click and drag to move the camera forwards or backwards. And then if we want to pan the camera, we can use shift and middle mouse button, click and drag to pan the camera. So this is how we can move camera in Blender freely when viewing in viewports. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.